tonight's starting lineup for game two. The designated hitter, number 4, Tristan Mooney. At second base, number 16, Ryan Moore. At shortstop, number 13, Justin Birch. At first base, number 22, River Smith. At center field, number 21, Alex Grimm. Starting north field, number 18, Dimitri Garfalakis. Doing the catching, number 32, Henry Hinkle. In right field, number 11, Delano Formula. And number 7, Easton Espinoza at third base. The starting pitcher for the Knights, number 6, Garrett Hagee. Leading off for the Chuckers, number 4, Dallas Cummins, the center fielder.
We're just on pirate mode.
I don't know, getting good vibes so far.
It's a good calm strike ball.
Yeah. He's got rhythm. Huh? He's got rhythm.
A bit of smooth. Sinker.
Maybe the strike three call is some like little funky ass movement. Funky A.
Yeah, how this one's
talking about. Oh yeah, that's that rhythm.
A whip.
The catcher, number 2, Corbin Sanchez. Shortstop, number 13, Isaac Bateman.
Bateman.
third baseman, number 29, Keegan Nelson.
Yes, yes, yes! Got him.
Smell ya.
Starting pitcher for Treasure Valley, number 14, Colton Stevens. Delegate pass, the concession stand is still open on third baseline. Now would be a great time to get some to eat or drink, some snacks, or a hot dog, or even some popcorn. So they're all right there at the concession stand. Off for the Knights, the designated hitter, number 4, Piston Mooney. Come to bat for the Knights, playing second base, number 16, Ryan Moore. Stepping into bat, the shortstop, number 13, Justin Birch.
Hey,
My boy Sned.
I'm lonesome but happy, rich but I'm broke.
Coming to play for the Knights and playing first base, number 22, River Smith. Playing center field, number 21, Alex Grimm.
Peace, Grim. Seeds for collateral.
Leading off from Chuckers, the third baseman, number 29, Tegan Melanson.
Where do you get these? I got like 12 battles for like 10 bucks.
The designated hitter, Josh Lucido.
That's when the cinnamon toast. Only give me one bag of those.
What's Tyler doing?
He's just playing shows. Good Birch. That's soft. It is.
Leading off for the Knights and playing left field, number 8, Dimitri Garavalakis. Coming back to the Knights, the catcher, number 32, Henry Hinkle.
Go ahead.
Coming to bat for the Knights, the right fielder, number 11, Delano Kalimlin.
That's pretty good.
Fans, our next home games will be here at Paul Palmer Stadium on the 24th at 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock when Blue Mountain comes to town for a doubleheader. So make sure you're out here on the 24th of April for the 1 o'clock game and then stay for the second game at 4 o'clock against Blue Mountain.
This slider's good, man. This slider's fucking good. It's saying like
70 to 80. This treasure of a guy like this.
He's a transfer from CSI.
CSI? The pitcher? College of Southern Iowa. Come on, the pitcher.
Yeah. Leading off for the Chuckers, the left fielder, number 3, Mason Kent.
He hit 91 that last pitch.
He's solid.
Pretty good.
His
sliders.
Yeah, no, it's good.
He hardly threw his fastball. It's like primarily slider.
The strongest one. Holy crap. Jesus, dude.
Smoke what?
Dude, he's smoking straight. Really strong. I still smell it, dude.
Oh, that's what that is?
Yeah, I think it is. What else would it be? Yeah, your nose blind, dude. Like the Febreze commercials.
Always up to the house. Tyler's immediately, like, senses it because he's not used to it.
Yeah, dude, I'm like a freaking bloodhound.
Smell it from a mile away.
You have to smell it from work?
We need to leave. We need to leave. Danger's coming.
The neurons start firing, dude. I gotta get out of there, you know?
The fight or flight response kicks in.
Ooh. Six. Active shooter, I'm fight, but if I smell some perfume, I'm gone, dude.
It's flight.
Feel a storm coming.
What's Garrett been up to today?
Seven. Both innings.
Joe was pissed last night because he has only hit 86 this high school season. He was like, I need to throw harder than Gary. Something so tough, dude.
What's Joe's PR? What's Joe's PR?
87 or 88.
How much does he weigh?
180.
Is he the same height
as him? No, he's like 6'3", 6'3".
He's like almost 15. Like
freaking long arms.
That's good for pitching. Yeah.
Second baseman, Luke Davis.
He's kind of built like the guy that's pitching for a treasure right now. But like skinny.
What are you going to try to have him up to? Like 190?
Joe?
Good, Rev.
I think he should be like 205, 210.
Before fall?
Not before fall, but like I think that's the goal weight. That's what we should try and get to.
What should be my goal weight?
How tall are you?
6 foot.
Probably.
Oh, yeah. Like 175 right now.
I'd say between 190 and 200.
Long ways to go.
I'm trying to get to like 205. 200, 205.
If I can get up to like 185 by fall, that'd be insane. That's only 10 pounds though.
I think if I can stay fast and strong and get up to like 200, I'm throwing 98.
I think if I get up to that weight, I think I could throw it. I'd have to, I mean, I'd stay on it.
I think it's like cutting weight actually makes you more agile, mobile.
Cutting weight?
Yeah.
Not necessarily, but for some people. Like for Toby.
Well, like, I'm 190.
I don't know that it would be that.
I'll just need to do more like training glitch.
I think yours, you just, yeah, it's just the fast twitch compared to like training more like a bodybuilder. Because
you know? Catcher 190 is pretty good. Yeah,
I'm 5'11, so.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, you're not short. So. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd probably say the same for you, honestly. Like, 190 to 200 is probably ideal.
My friend that's a pitcher at the University of Western Kentucky, he's 210 at 5'9.
I mean, if you can be, like, yeah, if you can be fast and strong, be whatever weight you want. You know? Like, if you can move well, doesn't matter. It's like CC Sabathia, dude. CC weighed, like, over 300 pounds. But he was like, he stayed mobile. I don't know how, but he did.
Yeah, Henry! Got him! Attaboy, Henry, that was gangsta.
Yeah, Hank.
He's fatty looking at him, dude.
The first baseman, Caden Noble.
He's the one that was umpiring in the Yak that threatened to throw me out of the game because I had all the hats stacked up.
What?
Yeah, I had my hat on forwards and then somebody else's on backwards and I was just alternating like that and I had like 8 hats on my head and he threatened to throw me out because he said it was unsportsmanlike and he called me a dumbass.
What?
Kelly was pissed. What power trip, dude.
Some moms just power trip like that, stupid.
Maybe you'd be happier if you wasn't so fat.
He's back.
I only hear the roar from Vicky. Get roar.
Yeah, this guy sucks, though, thankfully.
Top of the zone, fastball.
After that swing, see you later. Just high fastball.
I'm gonna get stinky and throw my splitter inside. Making shit his points. Should be 3 outs. Just saying.
Center fielder Dallas Cummins.
Come
really yell at the dugout?
No.
Dude, it's so funny. Like, I had like two other parents come up to me and be like, oh, you guys are the ones always playing on iPad. I'm like, yeah. Like, oh, like, the commentary is amazing. Like, keep it up.
Yeah, bro, Chris's mom came up to.
Oh, yeah, I was there for that. Yeah, that too. What'd
she say? She just said, like, you guys are hilarious. Like,
should we start, like, actually commentating?
We could.
Dickie and I did it one game.
Here comes number four.
I think it's kind of funny that they just sit here and like listen to us talk shit.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, it's almost better than commentating.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't.
Yeah, this kid sucks, dude. That's all they
do.
You
like actual commentating like that? Yeah. Here's number four. Where's that number? Because that's how many days it goes without showering.
What?
Terrible swing.
That's
third out.
Dude, this song was such a bop in like 2020. Oh, the dugout needs a crowd. Thank you, Missy.
Fans, we've got softball action coming up this Friday, right here at North Rotary Park, and that'll be on the 19th against Treasure Valley. The first game will be at 2 o'clock, the second game at 4 o'clock. So make sure you come out and cheer on your Knights softball team as they take on Treasure Valley at 2 and 4. For the Knights, playing third base, number 7, Easton Espinosa. For his AB, the designated hitter, number 4, Tristan Mooney.
Three.
Stepping in to hit for the Knights, second baseman, number 16, Ryan Moore.
Let's go, Ron.
For the Knights, the shortstop, number 13, Justin Birch. Just a reminder that concession stand is open along the third baseline for soft drinks, water, Gatorade, and snack items to your delight. So head on over to the concession stand, grab something to eat or drink, and enjoy the game.
These guys are pretty tight, It's actually a pretty good zone, though, because he's consistent.
This guy's a pretty good one.
Good working, Garrett.
Come on, dude.
There we go. Oh boy. Do you see the gun from there, Tyler? Do you see the gun from there?
Yeah.
It's so spats.
Shortstop, Isaac Bateman.
Walk it.
Did your elbow hurt me? No, I just try and like something to shoot out the right hand. So much loose.
I used to be able to feel so much better since I started doing those arm recovery stuff.
Like the impulses or just all of them?
Like the impulse ones and the, like the, this one and the drops. I just have a hanging there. You see, I probably just sit there. It's good. And this is the longest I've been without like one thing.
Really?
This year, at least. Actually, I think it was mostly mechanical.
Yeah, it could be. Even up for this one, like at the top.
I think like 3 hours.
I don't think I've seen anything but like 3.
I think I saw a couple things, yeah.
Bang.
Come on, Garrett.
Good
team. Team.
Third baseman Tegan Wallinson.
I kind of like his ring up.
This guy's just a chiller.
He just goes across his body.
He's just a chiller. Oh!
That's a little inside.
That's it.
I can't stand it.
We got two.
Come on, Garrett.
Let's go, Josh.
He asked me like what he topped out at after he pitches. He's like, "That's crazy, dude. I wasn't even trying to throw hard," and he's like grunting every other pitch.
Yeah, most of the time Gary stays pretty smooth, but there's those.
Yeah, bro.
Five.
Yeah. That was a perfect pick by him.
Right fielder, number 22, Bronson Brookings.
Next year, low salt.
Like half a gram in that whole thing. Some 1 gram of salt. How much salt? The other day, like 6 grams?
I have 5 or 6, probably.
5 or 6.
Depends. If I'm doing like a hard workout one day, I'll have like 3 to 5 grams mixed with my food.
How many milligrams in a gram?
1,000. Oh my god!
That was great. That was a split, right?
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to ball in my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably
won't. Probably one of the aggressive splitters I've ever seen.
You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me.
Yeah, that's because I don't
know. You
know, remember the good fans, our next home match for your night will be on
the 24th,
right here at Paul Thomas Senior Stadium against Blue Mountain. So make sure you're out here on the 24th at 1 o'clock as your Knights take on Blue Mountain in the doubleheader at 1 o'clock or 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock.
Shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't you. But you don't know the way that you look when you step to make that much noise. Shh. I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup. Nobody knows who you even are, who you think that you are. And I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you.
Oh,
Corbin.
Come on, Red, huh?
I'm lonesome but happy.
Hi, Mom. Which, happy birthday. I'm
heading off for tonight.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Playing first base.
Wait.
Number 22, River Smith.
That's okay. Happy birthday, Kimmy.
Hi, Mom.
Happy birthday.
Broken bat.
I love the broken bat singles.
Come in to play for his AB, the center fielder, number 21, Alex Griff.
Oh my God.
Another one?
Oh my gosh, Griff.
Boom shakalaka.
Yeah, that's two. That's number two.
Holy Alex
Graham. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, Graham!
Holy.
That was a bomb.
Jeez.
Have a day.
Coming to bat for the Knights, the left fielder. Number 8, Dimitri Garfiakis.
Holy Alex Graham. Going from a ginormous slump to two run bombs. Saturday.
Hopefully I got that.
How did I get it?
Huh? No, I know I turned for it, but...
Back of my head hurts. My hair hurts.
For what?
Coming back for the Knights, the catcher, number 32, Henry Henkel.
How fast did they put the last one?
Like 5 or 10 minutes after.
It's gonna be uncommitted sophomore. It's second home run of the day.
Come on.
It's gonna stink.
Gangsta Henny.
thing I'm already heard.
Lotto, Lotto!
Yeah,
yeah,
like
birds.
It's time to be back to my mind. I'm not going to be. I'm ready to move. Stepping in for the Knights, right fielder, number 11, Delano Kalimlin.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. They no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. They no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Let us start if we don't wanna keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young angel, but you turned me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know I'm less my equal. Truth be told, that son is God, I don't compete with him. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with him. So offensive, knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can fix it with a meeting? All they linking up, man, I'ma see you when I see you. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah,
and your attention, please. Now pitching for the Knights, number 24, Luke Dickey.
Yeah, Dickey!
It's a max, ayy, since I got in contact. She attached when I saw my first deal. That came through a fax. That should let you know how long I've been out here running laps.
I've been doing it for a long time.
Yeah, no friends in the industry. My brothers been my brothers, man. They no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was number seven when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry. I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact.
Let us
start the beat, don't wanna keep it rap. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
Well, we had a better angle,
so. We're literally closer.
Dirty, got a yellow tape, and I
got a
waiting
list.
Telly
Nick.
She was like,
oh. Above, like, get it.
Yeah, what, dude, the other day she was like outside the gate after
practice. Speaking of the Chargers, the left fielder, Mason Kent.
Bang.
On what?
That's so cute.
Hello,
over Instagram.
Legit. Let it go foul, let it go foul. Attaboy.
That's big time, Blake.
Good baseball IQ!
That's big time, I'm proud of you.
Silly, because I'm the only one that will talk to me.
Well.
Oh, shit.
Dusty was like, yeah, I think he's down on the field. You can go down there if you want.
Imagine she comes stomping down there on the field.
During practice.
Bro. It was like right after practice at them. I think you're brooming. It'd be so fun.
We're just like doing PFPs and she's like, Blake. Oh my goodness. That was gross. Holy shit.
That was pretty.
Filthy.
Yeah. That was disgusting. What about that?
Rats,
oh, that
in.
Would be electric, dude. No way.
Now you're saying he was getting hot.
Yeah, Rats getting hot.
That's what we thought, so, dude.
Rats on a one.
So sick.
Second baseman, Luke Dickey.
Yeah, you see like a 90. You probably see an 86.
You see an 85,
maybe.
Rats catch it. Keep going.
I
don't know, dude. He's been getting more mobile. I've seen him in the weight room stretching every day.
Yeah, man, with that size, you gotta be just like Utah.
I am mobile. My elbow, you could say, was too mobile.
Extremely. Especially after it snaps.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, it was kind of freaky. Like, when the surgeon told me it was torn, he was, like, grabbing my elbow a certain way and, like, moving it, and you could see the joint, like, poke my skin and stuff because the ligament wasn't, like, holding it down anymore. Did it hurt? I mean, it, like, it was painful, but it wasn't, like, that painful. He was, like, wrenching on it, though, bro. Dang.
Let's go, Nikki! Figure it out!
Boom!
Lock it in, E!
First baseman, Caden Knowles.
That was so weird that Irvin's wife said something to me about the commentary right after we were talking about it.
Yeah, bro. That's so random.
Wait, she said it was good or bad?
She's like, you guys are so funny. Like, I just had to tell you. I was like, we were just talking about this.
Yeah, but like 3 times.
Well, one parent told us we were like saying something.
Oh, were you saying what?
This man.
Wait, what happened?
Cody texted me after the game.
Blake's a loose cannon.
Let's go.
Cody texted me after the game and he's like, make sure you guys are watching what you're saying. The parent said something.
Probably that guy.
I don't remember what game it was.
It's definitely Blake.
It was either last weekend or the weekend after.
Oh, good pitch!
Or could we just pile it?
Yeah. I was fired up when we played Spo. That was probably it.
And today's the first day. I
feel like it's treasure, dude. I don't know.
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I want her. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Who will make you feel like cheating? I'm like,
no. Don't forget, fans, if you're chasing to dance, it's still open, so grab yourself something to drink or a snack on. Going up to the concession stand and enjoy. Off for the Knights, the third baseman, number 7, Easton Espinosa. For his AB, the designated hitter, number 4, Christian Moody.
summer, I want to be 7-2-7.
Are you gonna play summer?
No, I'm just gonna train myself.
First shade of the day, and I hate it.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, yeah.
What a vibe!
Coming to bat for the Knights, the second baseman, number 16, Ryan Moore.
Let's go, Ron.
The problem with throwing upper eights is if you face a team that can hit upper eights, they're just going to kill.
Yes, yes, yes.
It's either like, I feel like upper eights is like almost easier to hit. Like, if it's lower, it's going to be harder to hit because
well, upper eights is just shorter.
And then, like, if it's 90 plus, then it's going to
be that was 89, so.
Let's
go, Steady!
Or does Avila hit in the team? Besides against Schuler.
Oh, Schuler. Why is it Schuler?
Schuler. I would not be surprised if he got
drafted. Tyler thinks he's getting drafted this year.
Huh?
Tyler thinks he's getting drafted this year.
I mean, maybe. I could see him going to a 4-year and then just like gain like 2 more miles an hour.
If I can touch 90.
Stepping into the batter's box, the shortstop, number 13, Justin Birch.
I'm almost up to 200.
Well, not necessarily weight, just like, you know,
strength.
Weight training. Yeah.
And Central is really good.
Do they?
They got like a $1 million training facility. Just put in.
Oh yeah, my sister's going in. She just committed this year.
She look up here?
An inch taller than me, actually. She's 6 foot.
6 foot.
What? She's a volleyball player.
Got it!
Oh, what the fuck? You mean like 5.
Huh?
You mean she's like 5.
No, she's like...
Is she an inch
taller
than
she says...
I'm not 5 foot.
Like, if you ask Tyler, she'll say she's 6'2".
6'2".
She's 6'4". Or from the doctor's report, 5'11 and 7/8. She's a big
athlete. Let's go, Snitty!
She's the weirdest person ever.
How does she not look like you?
As long as she doesn't. She looks exactly
like me. I'm lonesome but happy.
Coming to the plate for his AB, the first baseman, number 22, River Smith.
From Shire Douglas.
I thought you said she's going to Central.
Yeah, 2 years.
Oh, I thought you said she's going there 14 years.
And they offered her a full ride at her the first day of junior year.
Jesus, yeah, nice. Oh, thank God.
What do you got?
Oh, no.
shakalaka.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about.
He's so duper.
Is that a riff? Wait, no.
Yeah, riff!
Yeah! Big boy got up.
Batting for the Knights, the center fielder, number 21, Alex Grepp. Coming to bat for the Knights, the left fielder, number 8, Dimitri Garfiakos.
Garfiakos.
Oh, you're so gross.
You got it right, like, in the intros, and then you can't get it all the time.
Fucking grab! So him up.
Got the smile on River's face as he was running through him.
Hitting for the Knights, the catcher, number 32, Henry Hinkle.
9 minutes.
It's always this guy.
It's on me.
What happened?
Shut up.
What are you doing?
He's always muting it.
All of a sudden, my phone was blowing.
Are you somewhere near the
box? Is that a slider?
I don't even remember meeting it.
Figure it out, dude.
I don't even remember meeting it.
Yeah! Dickie just wanted to put it on hard mode. He's about to strike them all out.
This is loaded. You're a fraud, dude.
That's Tyler's favorite word.
Who's a fraud, Blake?
Everyone.
No, I think Paul Skeens is honestly a fraud.
I'm a fraud, too.
I think so. If I'm
like pitching, dude, you could put Barry Bonds in the box and I'm calling him a fraud.
That schooler kid that went down against us, he's a fraud.
I mean, Bonds is a fraud, dude. No, it's.
Lock it in.
I look better. Come on, Dickie.
Yeah, that one loser Babe Ruth or something like that.
Designated hitter, he is a fraud. Josh Lucido.
I stand by that.
I think I'd have a good chance to strike out Babe Ruth.
Yeah, I think I strike out.
I think
Babe
Ruth most
three
modern
out of three
pitchers
times.
Babe Ruth is not used to a 85 mile an hour knuckleball coming at him.
His arm.
He's holding his elbow.
No.
That's not good, dude.
No. Come on, Dickie.
Come on, Dickie.
Attention, please. Now pitching for the Knights, number 26, Adam Evans.
We'll be right back.
Come on, Adam!
He's gonna be shut down now.
Come on, Adam.
Didn't they score one?
Toby!
Hey, God, Blake.
I don't think the extension cord's plugged in. Is it up in the booth, Maddox?
What?
Is the extension cord up in the booth?
Yeah, it should be up by the way. Just ask them.
Hey, just use this one. Just use this one.
Is the green extension
cord plugged in? Tell me, just use this one. This one's plugged in.
You want to plug it in?
Keep doing it, Adam.
Ray Fielder from some bookie.
Good, Henry. Yes.
Got his ass. Finish the play.
Fielder Mason Kent.
Go, Adam.
disgusting.
Boy, Adam.
Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now.
Once again, fans, don't forget we've got softball action coming up this Friday, the 19th, right here at North Rotary Park. Treasure Valley will be in town for a doubleheader starting at 2, second game at 4. So make sure you're out at North Valley Rotary and help support your Knights fast pitch team as they take on Treasure Valley at 2 and 4. Leading off the Knights and playing right field, number 11, Delano Kalibna. Espinoza.
Now that I'm being, I'm thugging, I'm feeling the street. If he went up, I'll delete, clean the block.
rockin' with Billy, get high on it. In the creek, hit the spot, it's 100 of the feet. I went bottles, my $10 bullet, but when it's the same way, don't it? If you reach, I'm the god of the deep. Let's be rich, give me one to concede that I'm having it till I'm fluent.
Let's go, ladies.
The bigness I touch, I decay every week. Ain't gonna lie to sweet any week. If you step on my feet on my soul, you should slide every week. Ever shout out a Jeep when I'm done, so I'm gonna see who it was, just to see if they straight. I'll get put on the T, on the net, tryna act like a gangsta. I got enough room with a V. You know I'm a G, I got killers, cause when I leave, they pull up on the roof with a steam.
That's super sick, dude.
What a dog.
Yeah, that guy gets it.
He might not get playing time, but he gets that.
Super sick, buddy.
First baseman, Kane Knoll.
It's a wild but when I watch my playing.
Like, and you know he's not chasing a foul ball because he's literally in the front row standing in front of the whole softball team.
That's the way an eye black and
yeah,
tape.
Full eye black. Full dude, eye black dude. Like, what?
Hey, that'd be,
that's like if I put eye black on, dog. Good.
It's a drip over your skin.
No, that guy's boom.
Tripping, you didn't have the jersey on, huh?
Nope. No, he didn't have a jersey on. It was a t-shirt.
Dirty mids, eye black, and just tape.
Oh, dude, I wish I was that
with
guy.
With the Oakley strapped on right now with no sun out. What a dog.
Man, I wish I was that cool.
Oh, yeah.
That guy's the polar opposite of me, dude.
Yeah.
Tyler's skill over drip.
That guy's pure drip, no skill.
You should have seen this kid, Blake.
He got on the coliseum because of his drip, not because of his skill.
Some kid from Treasure just standing in front of our softball team talking to him. Like full eye black. Wasn't even wearing a jersey, he's in a t-shirt, bro.
Oh, I totally forgot to do that. Maybe you should stop taking potty breaks. Right,
I can't control my ideas.
I hope he comes back out here so I can chirp him.
He's been coming out every inning, dude.
No way. I think he might have come out to the Adam Studios. They've been doing that.
Oh, no, he's trying to take a pit stop. Every single inning.
He's trying to take a pit stop.
Yeah. Interesting. He's been trying to raise up the softball team since inning one. Didn't see him. Yeah, he's such a boob.
Hey, mental reset. Come on now, Adam.
Hey, he just does it for sport.
That's his sport, not baseball.
It's practice. I was talking to their pitcher's dad. The kid has a ton of offers. He started? Here's a couple of games. Yeah. He was pretty good. Wazoo offered him. His dad said
smaller
D1s in South Carolina.
Yeah, he might pull the offer after today.
And a bunch of NBA days. No, he's good.
He's good. We just finally figured out our bats. Well, he stopped throwing fastball last night when I caught this.
Good, Adam.
Come on, Adam!
Go
in!
Like
this. Perfect. Mike's hot, man.
Huh?
Mike is hot. Mike is hot, dude. Mike is hot.
They like our commentary.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Maybe not Mike on there. Yeah, turn it.
Ooh, candy hop. Let's go.
See ya!
Your mouth.
Okay, all whoop you, dude. I thought you were a chirper.
He's coming back.
I better hurry back. And I see trouble come my way. I've
been making lemonade. I know I'll be A-OK. Hey, little lady, I know you're feeling crazy. Woo! All your other friends are busy making them pay. Been out in the field, don't way. Like how it's crazy. Let me change your mind with my little old
sister. Hey, it actually changes you.
4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, cause we making mini made. Forget all the hay, do a shimmy shake. Put the pedals to the metal on the interstate.
Hitting off for the Knights, the second baseman, number 16, Ryan Moore.
See a baseball.
Oh. Wapoo!
It's the first outside strike he's gone.
No.
Yeah, it was like spinning.
Hey, let's go, Snetty.
Rice bucket.
Let's go, Ron.
Cummins are playing for the Knights. The shortstop. Number 13, Justin Birch.
It's a bold prediction, but I like it.
Where'd they go?
That was hard to ask me to go.
I'm not
going
to give him a fastball. I'll just watch it.
Huh?
I'm not going to give him a fastball.
I doubt it.
Oh, there it was. I'm out of
here.
I'm lonesome but happy, rich but I'm broken, the good Lord knows.
Coming to play for the Knights, playing first base, number 22, River Smith.
Good piece, Riv.
Project, 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 project,
This ain't what you want.
Buddy get his reps in? Said the buddy get his reps in?
I just wanna rock.
No, they're coach.
I just wanna That's my heart. Damn.
That's so lit.
He's not for Chris Aurelio, he's a beeper.
Because he did what?
I don't know exactly.
Yeah, Riv!
Riv's going stupid. Riv's going crazy. He's got takeover, dude. He's
going. Uh-oh. Rump.
Poop.
We're just chirping on the floor.
He said word for word vulnerable on his pod.
And then he says, just chirping. Yeah. What was that like? You just tossed Kelly's girlfriend.
That is wild.
You did not toss Kelly. Parking lot, 30 minutes. Me and you.
The new hitter, Josh.
Come on, Adam.
Jesus.
If it's close, that dude
was... Right fielder, Bronson Brookings.
I didn't realize Kelly's wife was chicken.
Does that
surprise you?
Yeah.
No.
Like, you kind of have to have the same.
Well, I thought it'd be like, you know, opposites attract type thing.
I just don't find that to be true, ever.
Opposites attract is not.
Yeah, that's not a real thing.
Let's go, Adam.
Yeah, Adam, get your last now, babe.
Fielder Mason Kent.
I'm surprised he didn't get glasses.
After his or Nancy got glasses. I've never seen someone so bothered by
a crowd. Yeah, like, you never see anybody from the crowd get blamed.
What did she say?
I don't even know. You just never see it because, like,
I was very fragile ego guy.
Yeah.
For you.
Did you hear me working? You're dead.
Spot. We're gonna argue about that too.
Call me a riddle. Oh, Jay Young's getting hot.
I just don't think it's
he carved your line, dude.
Well, everybody always carves my lines.
He was getting hot.
Last time he played Treasure Valley, he was a position player. Now he's a DL.
I mean, last time he played in a game, he was a position player.
Yeah, I think he said his last game was Treasure Island.
And last game?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. That would be Treasure Island. Those are serious. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Getting tricky, I guess. I'm kind of surprised our coach.
Come on, Adam.
Second baseman, Luke Davis.
Somebody get thrown out like every series here. I think every time we play at home, somebody gets tossed.
It's either one of us or one of the other
teams.
No, none of us.
Not of the players.
Yeah. It's not even always our team. It's just always somebody. Yeah. Skagit's center fielder got tossed. Olympics coach got tossed.
Yak's coach.
Yak's coach. Something about playing here, I guess.
Yeah, our umpires are just a special type of bad.
I guess so. Something in the water.
When Ashley draws it
out, not many good umps in the body, I guess. It's hard to come back.
We got a lot of fragile umps.
Yeah, we do have some pretty soft umpires up here. Watch.
Come on, Adam. You go, Adam.
Chest pound.
Chest pound. He's in it.
Oh, look at him. Look at him. He had to slow it down. He was getting ahead of himself.
I'm so ready to see this.
I'm hyped, dude. I'm actually hyped.
Oh, it's kinda... ACDC?
The last time he played in a game, he was an outfielder 2 years ago. Dude. That's so crazy.
Yeah, J-Hook!
I think J-Hook definitely has it together more this year, though. Like, a lot.
Yeah.
I don't think it's...
He's a veteran, dude. Of course he has a
But like, okay, he's not like the fire he just sure does, but like, he definitely doesn't have like a huge
Is there a dog on the field?
Jake Young. Light it up!
And your attention, please. Now pitching for the Knights, number 10, Jackson Young.
So pumped up, he just missed the ball.
Yeah, Jay Young.
Go, Jay Young.
Yeah.
That chest pad.
Stomped him out.
Kicked him out. Yeah.
I want to see a 90 right there.
Let's get weird.
First pitch, 90. First pitch, 90.
You bet. You bet.
Oh, yeah. Go right back up to the rubber.
Oh, oh, boo.
Get out of here, Dylan.
Oh my gosh, I can't tell he's in the lineup, dude. That's crazy.
Oh, yep, there's Tyler. Tyler has to talk to
him
once a series.
I was waiting
for
them. They didn't deserve it until now.
Go win!
It in your handbag, your knapsack, it in your backpack. This melody your girlfriend contacts. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists on the beach with a few club sodas. Bedtime stories and pounds like them entrance notes. And down all the real hardcore cause sandals and no back to. He talks them with the way them got to. And voting twice to shot to. Don't make them spot you unless you carry guns and lad to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and lock off traffic. Then we learn pop off and them start chopping. We dip in file long and it happy trapping. Police for me in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some say them a playboy rabbit. Get chopped like a bad habit. Some of the post stuff if you don't have it. Rastafari stands alone.
It's the leading off for the Knights, the center fielder, number 21, Alex Grip.
Hey, Grip. Let's go, Smitty. Hey, Grip. Come on, Grip. Oh. Come on, Grip! Come on, Grip! Come on, Grip!
Coming in the batter's box, the left fielder, number 8, Dimitri Garfarmakis.
Come on, Dima. Hey, let's go, Snowdy. Yeah, Dima. Against Blue Mountain here at Paul Thomas Senior Stadium.
Get some cardio.
AJ Young!
I asked her, she was for me. I was like, so do you guys test your 60? And she's like, oh yeah, we test our 60. I was like, what is it? She's like,
AJ Young!
She thought she was I was talking about like 60 foot.
Calls from the Los Angeles Rams. What was this, Ashlyn?
Yeah!
Yeah,
they are!
60 feet? It tells
Well, I mean, you think about it, 60 yard is three times as long. So...
Yes, like 9 seconds.
60 yard?
She's the third fastest on the team, too.
Okay!
Let's just spit on that. It doesn't even read because it's not high.
It's like 7-10.
7-10.
That one was 19.
Really, yeah, J-Hook!
Really ripped that one down.
Like just let the boy pitch, Tyler. Holy.
Yeah, look at the boy.
Yeah!
Ay!
Is that below above two yet?
No. He's gonna ask me.
Hey, he's still doing his job.
Yeah, he is. There he is.
God damn it.
I've heard him at the adventures.
Shortstop Isaac Bateman.
No, it's like a food game, like. I never thought, like, the first NBA game I ever
did. AJ Hook!
It's on the mound. They just got us out of the bases over the jam. And I'm fired up right now. It's kind of sick. He's like, no, no, no. No,
that's not.
I think I have more like that.
And there won't be any because he
lives. Boy. Yeah, keep doing it.
If I get my arm strong and next year I just can't hit, make me a PA. I'll just chip it. Throw a fastball on me.
It's pretty much like what happened to me.
Sure, third baseman, Deegan Melanson.
I'll one other pitch.
I'm going to learn a knuckleball. I'm going to throw a fastball knuckle. 90 mile an hour fastball, 80 mile an hour knuckle.
Good!
Strikes. Long strike.
Go in, J.R. Go in.
Yep. Yep.
No.
Yep. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up.
you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up.
Let's go, Red!
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on the soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go.
Heading for the Knights, number 33, Conrad Hinkle.
Okay, Red. Beat it, Conrad!
Yeah!
Yeah! That's a hard 90 right there. Gosh, that man is fast.
Okay, E. Okay, E. Do it.
Come to bat for the Knights. Playing third base, number 7, Easton Espinoza.
Let's go, Spose up!
Let's go,
Steady! Go, Let's go, Snitter!
Come on, man.
What a boy.
You bet.
Hey, let's go, Snitty.
Come on, Moody.
Let's go, Moon!
Come on, Moody!
Good night. Right, oh!
Coming to bat for the Knights, playing second base, number 16, Ryan Moore. Hitting for the Knights.
Come on, Ron.
Let's go, Ryan Moe.
As well. Thank you, fans, for being here. Don't forget, we've got more baseball action coming up on the 24th at 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock against Blue Mountain. So make sure you're out here at Paul Thomas Senior Stadium for when Blue Mountain Timberwolves come to town and play your Knights. Thank you for being here and drive safe going home.
I shake it out, I shake it out.
Good win.
Trent, will you grab scissors? The office? It's connected to the extension cord. I don't know who put it there. Wasn't me. Tell me you got something. Yes. Bye, Amy.
Scissors.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
They're cutting it.
I don't know if they're gonna work, but hopefully.
If not, I got a knife.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Before I scoot over just a little bit, I'm gonna move the iPad.
There you go.